That is not Excalibur. Tell me the truth. Where did you get that thing?
I told you. On a building site.
Well, then we're taking it back there, right now.
No! You can't take it away.
And you can't keep it. Alex, it's a dangerous weapon, and it doesn't belong to you.
Yes, it does. I pulled it out of the stone, but someone came and tried to take it back. Something old and evil that came out of the ground. And a boy from school came, and he saved me. And then he turned into an owl. And I was wide awake the whole time, I promise.
Did you get that out of the attic?
Shh. Are you watching the show? Jeff. Jeff.
Shh, be quiet.
He's that shit cooking.
He's asleep.
Maybe I haven't told you as much as I should about him. He had his battles, his demons. But he loved you. And this has to stop. Now we're taking that sword to the police station and then I'm taking you to school. Alex, put that down now.
No, it's mine. I need it.
I'm not telling you again.
I have to go. I'm taking it with me.
Alexander Elliot, don't you dare leave this house.
I feel sick, Alex.